nothing to wear. Excuse me, miss, are you getting your grades today?
Actually, today I want to talk about something a little more important. I'm sure you guys have heard, Canada just welcomed about 5,000 Syrian refugees, and we're doing our best to make them feel at home. I want you guys to understand the crisis that's going on in Syria.
Outside the office.
I'll donate this.